Jesus is born. Jesus was born in Bethlehem. Three wise men wanted to visit Jesus. They followed a star to find him and they gave him gifts. Jesus healed people. Jesus told people to love God. He taught them how to be good and love each other. He also healed many people. Jesus feeds people. One day Jesus fed 5,000 hungry people. There was enough for everybody to eat. Jesus the Good Shepherd. Jesus said that he was like a good shepherd. If he lost a sheep, he would search until he found it. When he found the sheep, he would be very happy. He would celebrate with all his friends. Jesus stilled the storm. Jesus and his disciples were sailing in a boat on a lake. Jesus was asleep. It was very stormy and the disciples cried, "Help us, Jesus." Jesus said, "Don't be afraid." Then he told the wind and the waves to be quiet and they obeyed him. Jesus visioned Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus was a very little man. He wanted so much to see Jesus. So he climbed up in a tree to catch a glimpse of him. When Jesus passed by the tree, he stopped looking up and told Zacchaeus he wanted to visit him. Though nobody liked Zacchaeus, Jesus wanted to be his friend. King Jesus, the people wanted Jesus to be their king. They were excited and sang songs about him, but Jesus did not want to be their king. He wanted to be their friends. The last man. Jesus knew that he would soon return to his Father in heaven. He told the disciples how to live when he was gone. He told them to think of him every time they ate from now on. Jesus is killed. The leaders in Israel did not like Jesus, but he still loved them. They did not believe that Jesus was the Son of God. They had Jesus killed, but Jesus knew it was the will of God. Jesus lives on Easter morning. Jesus rose from the dead. He went to see the disciples and told them to tell people all over the world about him. He told them that he was going to heaven, but he would always be with them. When he had gone, he sent the Holy Spirit to help them do God's work. Happiness in heaven. John dreamed that he saw Jesus in heaven with all his friends. They John knew that they would see Jesus again. There would be no more crying, no more pain, and no more death. There would be only happiness and joy.